So I'ma go and catch that train. I hope to God I never see you again, but maybe we should play a quick game of your fault. And we can stand a pace away, but face to face, so we both can see the moment that the stone breaks. Yeah, maybe we should trade some insults. Been thinking a lot about the shit that we gotten ourselves into, and what I'm about to do, I do it for me. Really not out to prove I ain't a selfish dude, I am. You knew the truth in advance and took the chance. The minute we shook them hands, you booked it. And looking back, that scale of goods and bad was on a crooked slant. But romance don't come with a booklet. You called me immature, well I was immature like this before. The difference is you didn't admit that it pissed you off. That's if it did at all. But if you bit your tongue and thought that you could change me, then baby you may be misinformed. No man should change to suit a girl, cause if they do, they running the risk becoming a distant stranger to themselves. I got a train to catch, so farewell. I hope you fare well. Nah, I don't blame you, that ain't fair. Well, so I'ma go and catch that train.